I got first inspired when I was in junior high. I saw a footage of Queen's Wembley Stadium concert with their audience. I was like, wow, what is that? I want to be in that stage and I want to be in front of all those people. That was my first impression. So it was honestly not about the music, but about in front of the people. That was my first desire. And after that, you know, I cannot sing like Freddie Mercury. So, you know, I thought about like, wow, I should learn how to rap. Hangover. Hangover. One day, you know, I wrote a track, like hip hop track with 808 thing. And I thought about one catchy word and I was hanging over and I thought about hangover. So I just recorded it right away, like hangover, hangover, and, you know, edited it in a specific way. And as soon as I got that hook part, I thought about Snoop Dogg, because we all know he's hanging over every day. So I called him and I said, I'm Psy, and do you know me? And he said, like, you know, his tone and manner, so I cannot say it through the camera. So, but he was like, what? Like, you did, you know, like a lot of things. And I said, I have some song, and can you feature on my song? And he's asking the title of the song, and I said, Hangover. And he said, oh, I'm doing it. So that's how we met. Oppa Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppa Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style was a single of my sixth album, and it happened to be a EDM. But that song explode, and then, you know, my name tag was sort of EDM. But after Gentlemen, what I thought was, I cannot beat Gangnam Style anyway. I cannot beat that song forever. How can I beat the song which has 2 billion views? So what I thought was, maybe I should exit the EDM and I should do a different genre, so that, you know, I can refresh and I can show the world, like, you know, I'm doing another thing. Drink it up and get sick. Bottoms up, get wasted.
Pour it up, drink it up, live it up, give it up. The song Hangover, inspired by personal experience?
Yes, I'm a heavy drinker. So I'm experiencing, you know, hanging over, like, I honestly can't say, you know, half of the year. Live it up, give it up. But I can't stop. Making bottles pop until the wheels fall.